Get me some fish therapy. Good morning. Good morning, you two. Thank you for stopping by. Okay. Bringing you a video update of my fish in the early morning before I go to work. There is nothing as beautiful as movement. Yeah, these fish are up. Well, they're always up. I don't think fish sleep. Always up, always busy. And that's how you're supposed to be, keeping it busy. Keep it busy. If you sit there idle, you just might go crazy. This fish, good source of therapy also. So you get up, get going, do what you have to do. Take care of business. Before you sit and worry, before you sit and wonder what could have been if I had known, if I had done this. You keep moving. Keep it moving like this fish do. Every day they get up and they're always on the go. If they're not digging, they are searching. Searching for what? Searching for food. So we can learn a lot from this fish. You gotta get up and do. Like they get up and do. And what do? They look for food. If they don't, how else will they survive? So you have to get up, take lessons from this fish. Get up and do. Don't sit there and worry. Okay? So the big promotion didn't happen. You didn't find that job. Life goes on. Keep it moving. The worst you can do is just sit and do nothing. Gotta keep moving. See all that movement? You gotta keep it moving. Keep it moving. So I gotta go get ready for work. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And stay tuned for more fish video. Thank you. And have yourself a great day, a great week. I don't know when you're watching this video, but have yourself a good one.